reached at the end of the first tournament, the forces of Earthrealm were facing their greatest challenge. Lord of Combat!
You won your first Mortal Kombat tournament. Earth has been spared, but Shang Tsung is a poor loser. This is Goro's lair. It is one of Shang Tsung's traps. You must find your way off the island before it crumbles into the sea. Make your way to the Wuxi Academy. Pick up the items I've left behind for information. to perform quick attacks, launching attacks, power attacks, and throws. Perform your signature special attacks. Perform attacks while running. To the nearest enemy. When you are locked on, you will block incoming attacks and can perform evades. While in the air, you can perform an air attack. Excellent. them as weapons against your enemies. It is another of Shang Tsung's servants.
I do not serve Shang Tsung.
have the power to execute a fatality. You must execute a fatality to open these gates. Performing combination attacks builds your ability to execute a fatality.
Fatality.
Excellent. If you need further help, check your journal for known fatalities. To progress, knock an enemy into the using a wall to the left into the enemy's area. Enemies can also be used to allow you to progress. Knock an enemy into the weak wall to your left to escape this area.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Try using a throw to knock the enemy into the wall.
There we go.
Secrets are available if you need the help of an ally. Caution. Enemies and hazards could be anywhere. Try looking around before jumping into a new area. You never know what you might find. Now have the ability to perform a long jump. Guards ahead, hold the key to the only portal on this island. Defeat them.
When you lock on to an enemy, you will block incoming attacks. Spilled in his brutal conquest of Outworld is impossible to measure or imagine, as was his hunger. Once all he could see was under his control, Shao Kahn turned his attention to Earth. But the Elder Gods had created a mystical tournament to protect Earth, known as Mortal Kombat. Shao Kahn could only lay claim to Earth if his champions were victorious in the tournament. Thus far, Earth's warriors have triumphed, saving Earth. But some fights only require a lone victory, and all can be lost with a single defeat.
You have ensured peace for Earth once again this day. But there is no power in these medals apart from the knowledge you must carry into every battle, that no one is a champion alone. If one of us is in chains, none of us are free. If even one succeeds, the victory is ours.
Liu Kang, you have defeated the sorcerer Shang Tsung. You have saved this realm as your forefathers did from his evil. You are Earthrealm's champion and hero.
Thank you, Master Raiden. When next the tournament is fought, you'll be my ancestors that are honored.
Sonya Blade, you were a warrior before the tournament began. But here you have been tested and triumphed against enemies beyond Earth's measure.
Thank you, Master Raiden.
I know you have your chief officers to report to, but know that you will always have friends here and warriors willing to help you in your future missions.
Sir.
Johnny Cage.
Lay it on me, Raiden.
Bow, idiot.
Despite your natural shortcomings, you have proven yourself a valuable ally against Shang Tsung. You have the respect of myself and the Shaolin Order.
Master.
Kung Lao. Family honor is not won in a single day. It is won all the days of life. It is won in fidelity and faithfulness. It is achieved through perseverance. There is not a warrior here that would have survived if you had not warned them of the traps in Goro's lair. Your family has been honored. Your friends honor you as well.